This is of Doom 2016, and we will be playing the single player campaign. This video will feature all the intros as well as the first map, UAC. So with that, let's get right into action. Here we go. Yeah, it looks about right. Seems to be going right. Oh, yeah, is
there? They are rage, brutal. Without mercy, but you will be worse. Rid them tear until it is done.
Yeah. We have to contain this.
Yeah?
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Resop satellite is brought back online.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both. Maybe I did have the brightness a bit too low here. Let's find out. To see everything that I see. There we go.
gives me a full helmet now. Ooh, shoddy. Oh, yeah.
Yep. Demonic presence at heart safe level. Lockdown in effect.
Alright, so we set up the brightness so we can actually see everything. Now we can continue.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Yeah, alright. Let's see. It's up here? Yeah.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Good, nice. Well, I might as well save my progress here. Let's see.
Cannot be allowed to leave this place. He would ruin everything.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk, I assure you.
Okay, guys. Well, I think with that introduction, this should probably be a good start for us. Good learning experience. And with that being our first video, I'm actually going to begin this real progress here the next video. So. With that, this has been WedgeBob, and we will see you in the next video where we begin some real gameplay. So right now, this is WedgeBob.